When you are engaging with your clients, do you feel like you have to sort of bring them up to speed because they're not necessarily on the cutting edge?
Yeah, that's pretty much the case, to be honest. Right now, lot of people are actually trying to catch up, especially small to medium businesses. Advanced technology is actually quite sitting in the larger businesses, larger companies and corporates. But when it comes to the modern technology or latest, like voice search, do you know Siri has been there around 9 to 10 years now? And how many people are actually voice search optimized? Right? It's been 8 years and we are searching through words. Like youngsters are like 20s, people are actually doing most of the search by voice already. Maybe 40s, 50s, 60s are not doing that, but 20s started doing it, right? So how many of us are actually voice search optimized? We are still talking about SEO. So it is a catch-up call, right? And I'm always trying to educate people, be prepared for the future. Because unless you start preparing, start thinking 3 years, 5 years down the line, it's not gonna, you can't be an industry leader.